Hey guys, hope you're okay and stuff.
I sang that for some reason.
That was weird. Hope you're okay and stuff. Speaking of songs, good link, well done. This evening on The X Factor, which is like a TV show over here, I don't watch it, I think it's a pile of shit. There was this performance called Band-Aid 30, and it's something that I wanted to watch live, but I didn't realise it's actually being performed on X Factor, but yeah. I thought I'd actually film my reaction to it, because why not? The song is called Do They Know It's Christmas. It's a cover of a cover. It's a brilliant song, and yeah. And an advert plays. Fantastic. Oh my god. Technology is something that I can't do good. Doesn't make any sense. Right, okay, here we go. Things starting there. Thank god. Sheeran, Ellie Goulding, awkward. My favourite people, One Direction. I don't know who that is. Sam Smith. Such a good voice, such a good voice. Bastille guy, Dan Smith. That's it. Get the two wildest singers together and sing together. Oh, hit those notes. Go on, Ollie, dance your ass off. Go on. Well, it is Zoe thingy. Oh, it's Rita Ora, I think, is it? Alfie Days over there. Wow, okay. it made me a bit emotional, actually. Oh my god. I knew I'd get like this, the first thing. Because these things are designed to make you feel like... Egh. But yeah, it was brilliant. It was a brilliant little song. I'm really pleased that I actually decided to listen to that, actually. It must have been awkward with Ed Sheeran and Ellie Goulding there. That must have been interesting. I can imagine like a massive fight between them. Like awkward silences when they're speaking. But I mean, the actual song itself was fantastic. One Direction were pretty good. Everyone was amazing, actually. Ellie Goulding's got a very, very, very strange way of singing. Her singing style is quite, you know, out there. And yeah, I didn't recognise the person who was singing after her, but it was brilliant. There's mixed reviews on Twitter, but Twitter, you know, it's just Twitter. You know, it's not exactly Simon Cowell. Text AID to 70060, and by doing that you will donate £5 to Band-Aid, and do it because it's worth it. Yeah, this song, I mean, this video has been a little bit silly, really. I mean, this video has been really boring, but yeah. Bob Geldof is such a fantastic and clever man. He knows how to bring people together and to do something fantastic to raise money for Ebola, and by getting people like One Direction in and Bastille basically in, you know, he knows how to work it. I'm wrong. He knows how to work it. No, but he knows how to work the system, which is brilliant, and he knows how to make a good song as well. So yeah, donate and keep being fantastic, and yeah, keep smiling, keep safe, and I'll see you very soon. Bye guys.